हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दिस इज द लेक्चर नंबर 3 फॉर द प्रोबेबिलिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड दिस लेक्चर विल कंसीडर टू मोर एग्जांपल्स। फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज टू कार्ड्स आर ड्रॉन फ्रॉम अ पैक ऑफ 52 प्लेइंग कार्ड्स। इफ कैपिटल एक्स रिप्रेजेंट नंबर ऑफ रेड कार्ड्स ड्रॉन, फाइंड द PMF प्रोबेबिलिटी मास फंक्शन ऑफ कैपिटल एक्स। NS is equal to 52 C2 because from 52 cards, any two cards are drawn without considering red cards, that is the number of sample points. Since capital X is equal to number of red cards, then out of that two cards, no red card or one red card or two red cards. These are the possible values for the capital X. Now P capital X is equal to 0. That means when no red card, that probability is both the cards are black cards and black cards are 26. From the two cards can be drawn in 26 C2 ways. Therefore, 26 C2 upon 52 C2. That is equal to 26 into 25 divided by 52 into 51. 2 factorial get cancelled from numerator and denominator. Is equal to 25 by 102. Now, P of X is equal to 1. That is equal to 1 red card and one black card probability. Therefore, one red card from 26 red cards, 26 C1, into one black card from 26 black card, 26 C1, divided by NS, 52 C2, that is the probability. That is equal to 26 into 26 divided by 52 into 51. And 2 factorial will go to the numerator. That is equal to 52 divided by 102. 52 divided by 102, equation number 2. And probability for capital X is equal to 2, that is both the red cards that can be drawn from 26 red cards, 26 C2 divided by 52 C2 is the probability. That is 26 into 25 divided by 52 into 51. Again, 2 factorial get cancelled. Is equal to 25 upon 102, equation number 3. And from 1, 2 and 3, we get PMF as follows, probability mass function. PX is equal to 25 by 102. For x is equal to 0, is equal to 52 by 102, for x is equal to 1, and is equal to 25 by 102, for x is equal to 2. Answer. Write down again in the classwork notebook. Now, second example. From following is the distribution of the function capital Fx. Capital Fx, matlab cumulative distribution function. Find the probability distribution P of x greater than 2 less than 5 and P of x less than or equal to 5 / x greater than 3. That is a similar to probability of A / B. It is a conditional probability. Probability of A under B or probability of A after B. And formula for that is probability for A intersection B upon probability of B. Formula form the probability. Now capital X is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 given. Capital Fx CDF, cumulative distributive function, CDF given 0.2, 0.37, 0.48, 0.62, 0.85 and 1. That means final answer is 1. That is a capital Fx CDF is given. And from CDF we have to find the Px. We have to find the Px probability. And the procedure is exactly opposite of the cumulative. In the cumulative we are adding successively. And when CDF is given, we are subtracting successively. That is 0.2 as it is 0.2 we are adding. Then 0.37 minus 0.2 is equal to 0.17. 0.48 minus 0.37 is equal to 0.11. 0.62 minus 0.48 is equal to 0.14. 0.85 minus 0.62 is equal to 0.23. And 1 minus 0.85 is equal to 0.15. These are the probabilities. These are the probabilities. And how to write down Px from CDF? First as it is, then subtract second minus first gives second answer. Third minus second gives answer for third. 4 minus 3 gives answer for 4. 5 minus 4 gives answer for the 5. And 6 minus 1 gives answer for the 6 probability. And from Px, how to get the CDF? Addition. 0.2 as it is 0.2, then 0.2 plus 0.17, 0.37 plus 0.11, that continuous addition gives you CDF, and successive subtraction gives you the px. Now p of x greater than 2 less than 5 means p of x is equal to 3 plus p of x is equal to 4 greater than 2 and less than 5, that is 0.11 plus 0.14, 0.11 plus 0.14, 0.25. Now p of x less than or equal to 5 greater than 3, that is the intersection of greater than or equal to 5 and less than, greater than 3 and less than or equal to 5 is 5, 4, 5 and 4, that is a intersection of 5 and greater than 3, that is p of x equal to 4 plus p of x equal to 5, and p of x greater than 3 is 4, 5 and 6, p of x is equal to 4 plus p of x is equal to 5 plus p of x is equal to 6, that is 0.14 plus 0.23 upon 0.14 plus 0.23 plus 0.15 is equal to 0.37 upon 0.52, 37 by 52, and then my log calculation 0.71, log of 37 minus log of 52 and anti-log gives you 0.71 answer. Such problem for 4 marks. Thank you.